I'm using a Dr. Seuss machine because I'm trying to make this piece of wood smooth like a worm. I layered on a bunch of paint and now I'm sanding it down so it's really, really smooth. And that machine sucks up all the particles so that I don't breathe it. Because I use different colors, you can really see the difference that each layer made. And now I'm going to use a foam roller to give it the final layer. Doesn't it look like a worm? Now we're planning out how to do the support posts and how we're going to mount everything. We decided we're going to do French cleats, so Andrew cut all of these pieces of wood at 45 degree angles, while I got back to the damn colorful blobs. I got more white vinyl, and I am finishing these things. They look really cute, so the pain is worth it.
Look at this cool giant jump shear. You jump on it and it cuts metal.
I do final paint touch-ups and then we hang it up for the very first time using the French cleat system. It works, and we just decided to lower it by a foot. I swear we are finishing this the next workday.